Hey guys, I thought I would give you a quick little update on some products, and then at the end of this video, I will insert the clip of the winner of the Olay Pro-Retinal UK version in the white tube that I did in one of my giveaway videos, which I will link that video so you can see it if you want. But anyways, I did draw the winner and I'm super excited, so hopefully she will contact me, and I'm gonna add that clip to the end of this clip. I wanted to share with you a couple of things because I spent a little bit of money. I think, as you know, I've talked about on Instagram anyways and talked about in Facebook, you know, I've been a bad girl. I've kind of spent a little money. And there's some things that I bought that so far are really working well for me, and there's some things that, you know, haven't been all that great. So I ended up buying, and some of you have asked what I had on when I had put this in a clip, but I ended up buying this cuddle dud, and I'll insert a photo here that Jay took when I was going to work, and me just, you know, showing you what it kind of looks like. But obviously in New England it gets pretty cold, and so I really wanted to have a jacket that I could sort of, like a sweater, you know, blanket sweater that I could bring to work and I could wrap around myself, and that, you know, I would just feel really warm and cozy. And so I saw this on QVC, I'll link it below, and I really liked it. I did order an extra large. I think I could have gotten away with a large. So I am thinking of ordering the black one, if it's still available, in large. But I love how this feels. It is long, and you can tell by the photo, it's long, you know, sort of like sweater jacket. And yeah, maybe I look like I'm wearing a bathrobe in it. I don't know. But I really like it. It's warm, it's got like sort of a shawl collar. And I just think that the quality is there. It's not super, super heavy. It's just nice and light, nice and cozy. It feels like something you could cuddle up with. And that's, I think, what I really like. Because oftentimes in the office, I do get chilly. So I got that, and I really, really like that a lot. Another thing that I bought was the Trophy Skin Microdermabrasion System. You know, that was also a special on QVC. And when you have the special and you have coupon, etc., and you can pay in easy pays, it's really, really hard to say no. And I've been very, very interested in the Trophy Skin for quite a long time because of Mary Glitzy Fritzy. Now, there's no way I expect to have Mary Glitzy Fritzy's skin, obviously, but I did buy it. And I've used it twice so far. So what I think I'm gonna do, because I do use Retin-A, and you have to be really careful on your exfoliation and how much you use on your skin, and everyone's skin is different. So what I think I'm gonna do is use that once a month, and we'll see how that goes. But I have used it twice so far since I got it, both times on a Sunday night, and I'm absolutely loving it a lot. And so I also bought this, the Labelle, or the spatula as some people call it. This is the Ultrasonic Skin Spatula. I think this I will probably try to incorporate, maybe to start with once a week. I'm gonna go really slow, but I think this will help clean out the pores that I have going a lot. But more importantly, I also like the way it can make, you know, if you reverse it and you can put it in so that it's actually going to make your product sink into your face better. So I'm going to use that side. So those are my two new gadgets, if you want to call them gadgets, skincare tools. So this is two new Trophy Skin Microdermabrasion. I've used twice. I do believe that's going to be a once a month thing for me, just like if you went to a salon and you had exfoliation. You don't do that every day. You don't do that every week, at least. You know, I could never afford it. But this, I think, will be maybe a once or twice a week, depending on how my skin reacts to it. I'm really looking forward to being able to clean out my pores and then being able to sink in my products deeper. So, yeah, I don't know. And this, again, was also a great price. It was on sale, and I got the Easy Pay system. So that was my QVC haul. If you watched my vlog, then you know that Gail, Random Life Productions, was here from the UK, and we went all over the place. And my goal was to go camping this coming weekend, which I believe today is October 25th on the filming. But we're having a bad storm coming in, so we made the decision to try to empty out and to winterize, and that's what Jay did. So we found a place that we could dump our tanks, flush our tanks out, clean them out, and then winterize. And so the motorhome is all winterized. I still have to go in and winterize the inside, meaning that, you know, mouse proof it. So we bought, because of course the latest and greatest, I do use Downy dryer sheets for mouse proofing, but everyone says the Irish Spring. So went to the dollar store and bought a couple of bags of Irish Spring to use. So I'm not too sure how I'm gonna do that yet, whether I'm gonna slice them up, whatever. I'm gonna have to really figure that out. But while we're at the dollar store, one of these products that I really love is LA Awesome. Do you guys use this? Do you have this at a dollar store? This, if you can catch a stain when it first happens or close to when it first happens, this is amazing. I had bought a new top one time and I went out to a really nice restaurant, and as soon as I started to have dinner, I can't remember how it happened, but I ended up getting the dipping oil for the bread on my top, and it was like a brand new top, and I looked down and it was like awful, and I was like, oh my gosh, figure I was gonna ruin the top. I got home, I took the top off, and I sprayed it with my LA Awesome stuff, and I let it sit overnight, and the next day I washed it, and I didn't have any grease. It actually lifted the grease. This also lifts blood. It lifts a whole lot. You should obviously test it on your fabrics and stuff, but I'm loving this stuff, so I don't know if you guys have it. For 99 cents a bottle, I buy a lot. You know, we have several replacement, refill ones, and the squirt bottles, and all of that. I just think that LA Awesome cleaning stuff, why pay $4 or $5 or more for something that doesn't even work as good? And the other thing I'm loving, guys, is my Living Proof Perfect Hair Day. I'm gonna link this product below. I really, really enjoy this a lot. I find that the interesting thing is when I spray, and I've had a few people say, oh, your hair looks like it's thicker. Well, I don't think my hair is really thicker. I just think that it's more puffier when I use this product. So even on like second day hair, this does really well. So when I spray this on my hair, interestingly enough, I can go like say to work or whatever, and then I can go out and I go out for a walk, and all I have to do is go like this and my hair puffs right back up. It's like, wow. And I didn't even spray it. I just re-poofed it a little bit when I got in. You know, I won't really comb it so much. I just kind of like use my fingers and kind of re-poof it. So I think that's pretty cool. I really am enjoying this product. So if you guys haven't tried it, this is pricey. You know, I hate spending a lot of money on something that I'm gonna go through really quick. This I go through really quick, but I will continue to buy this. I really, really do like this a lot. I think it's really great. And in this past month's Boxy Charm, I actually got two products that I was thrilled about. One was a full-size superhero came in it, and I was like, yeah, baby, I love that. And the other was this palette, Midnight Masquerade from Pure, P-U-R. And I haven't used all the colors. I did use the bronzer, and I did use a little bit of the blush. And I have used this awesome, it's like a silvery slate color. I really, really like that. I have used that, and I have used the deeper maroony color in my eyes. So I've used this palette a couple of times for certain parts of my eyes and for the blush. And to me, I think this will be a palette when I'm going to a convention in Boston, and because I'm only going down for a long weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and I'm rooming with some other women, I need to really travel light because I have to carry all my own bags. I'm not gonna have Jay with me or whatever, so I'm gonna travel really light. But I think this, along with my basic Emily Needs palette, I think are the only two that I'm gonna bring. Either that, if I don't bring the Emily Needs palette, there's a couple of other palettes that I've been enjoying that, you know, I don't like anything that's too heavily pigmented. I like things that are lighter that I can layer. I'm just learning about eyes and palettes and colors and playing around. But this palette came in the BoxyCharm and I really like it. Midnight Masquerade. The other thing that I got a couple of things in the mail. One is I got a wig, and I have only played around with it for a little bit, but this is Henry Margu. This came really beautifully packaged. This is a lace front wig. This is my first lace front wig. I've never had one before. I kind of really like it. It's got the beachy wave look. So I've done a few little clips. This is not like an official type of a review on it, but I've done a few different clips on this, and I'll insert them here so you can see. I really think it's a lighter color, and I will probably spray it a little bit more with some dry shampoo to kind of like take down the shine a little bit. But as you can see in this clip, I ring around a little, just kind of like fooling around with it. And I didn't quite realize that I had a chunk of my own hair hanging out of the bottom. For some reason, I thought I had it all up in the net underneath, but I didn't. So anyways, I'm gonna refilm it at one point. You can see some of the pictures inside that I'm inserting. But this is actually Hayden in 14H. And Henry Margu. I think this is a pretty cool look for me. I like the beachy waves. I probably will trim the bangs just a little bit. I think this is really awesome. I really do. So thank you very much to Henry Margu for sending that to me. And I will do a full-blown try on and all that stuff for you guys. The other thing that was a surprise was Blinq. So I'm gonna do another contest. Yes, I'm announcing a contest winner at the end of this, but I'm also going to do another contest. And I am going to give away 3 bottles of Blinq Eyelash Serum to, and it's going to be a random picker, obviously. So I'm going to give this away. So all you need to do is you have to comment. You have to comment on the video, like the video. You have to be subscribed. And just tell me you want to have awesome eyelashes or something. Let me know that you want the Blinq, so I know if you get selected, you will win the Blinq. You'll actually want it. So I'm gonna probably let this go for maybe a week. I'll put the date in the description box, but I just wanted you all to know. So I absolutely love my Blinq. I use it all the time, and I know that for some of you, the ordering has been a bit of a pain. I'm gonna have hopefully a better, easier way to order, but I don't know yet. But in the interim, I'm giving 3 bottles of this away to one of you who wants it. So all you have to do is like the video, comment, and I will draw the winner in about a week. So thanks so much, guys, for watching, and stay tuned to find out who won the white Olay UK version of the Olay Pro-Retinal. Thanks so much, guys. Bye-bye.
And so I took the URL and I put it in the bar here, the toolbar, and selected load comments. And you can see it loading up. And I actually have 223 unique users found. And that means it's not counting double comments, etc. So that is really cool. That's what I want. So now I'm going to select the winner. Ann Phillips, congratulations. And you won the white, the UK version of the Olay Pro Retinol Eyes. Please contact me with your shipping information as soon as possible. Congrats.